life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see us shine, cause we're golden. Yo, what is going on, guys? It's CryptoTMG. I'm back with another video, and I'm sorry part 3 is taking so long to come out. As you can probably hear, I've been so sick, man. Really struggled to get anything out, man. I've just been laid up. I've been just, feeling awful. So I'm not actually going to talk through this video because I'm struggling just to get sentences out without coughing and spluttering my guts up. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Obviously, normally I would give my brief reaction to each car afterwards, but I'm not going to be able to do it this time because I'm just not up to it at the moment. But I had to get this video out. It's been pre-recorded, so I pretty much had to get it done. But these are the times at the moment that all the cars I've got. That's from part 2. So part 3, we'll see what I believe it's the Ferrari, the two NSXs, and the old Lamborghini. So CryptoTMG, like and subscribe, hit the notification bell to catch more videos first. Peace.
So as you can see, the Ferrari's taken over the top of the timetable. Aston Martin's still pretty close behind, and the Lamborghini Huracan 2015 actually managed to sneak into third place, not too far off the pace actually, which is not too bad. Of course, the Audi in fourth place, some 6 tenths down, so still quite a big gap. And then you've got the Bentley, and after that, a lot of the other cars are probably what I would say is a little bit too far off the pace, just on the basic setting. The interesting thing was the two Honda NSXs. The Evo definitely had a more progressive feel compared to the original Honda. But what I would say about the original Honda, if you actually saw the time I did the lap before, which was like a 2:14, I believe, in the original NSX, before I messed around with the ECU settings, it really does help to make sure you have the right ECU settings. So don't forget that, guys. But anyway, Cryptic TNG, look out for part 4, like and subscribe, hit the notification bell to catch my videos first, and peace.